Congratulations.
Thank you.
diagnosis.
All of the following statements about vitamins and dialysis patients are true. Supplemental B complex vitamin should Supplemental B complex vitamin should be given. C vitamin D should be given to most dialysis patients. D manganese, fat or water soluble vitamins should not be given. 19. Dialysis does remove some water-soluble vitamins, such as iodine, folate, niacin, pentothenic acid, vitamin Bs, thiamine, and riboflavin, so supplements of these are recommended. Patients should take 60-100 mg of vitamin C and 800-1000-mcg folic acid daily. Exact doses in multivitamin tablets should be checked. Microdose vitamin therapy is not recommended. The healthy kidney may excrete high vitamin doses, but toxic levels may accumulate as dialysis is unlikely to handle large doses. This is especially true of fat-soluble vitamins A and D, and possibly E and K. Over-the-counter herbs and food supplements should be discussed with a medical professional before using them. accumulate. Osmosis is best defined. Diffusion of solvent through a semi-permeable membrane from low to high solute concentration.
Thank you.